Taarak Mehta ka Ooltah Chashmah's Daya Ben, aka Disha Vakani, is blessed with a baby girl. Yes, Disha, who is married to a Gujarati businessman Mayur Padia, delivered in a hospital in Powai. The doctors had given December 20 as her date of delivery, but the little angel arrived much before time. After the news of her pregnancy came out, rumors claimed that Disha will quit the show. But producer Asit Modi clarified that the actress will continue to be a part of the sitcom and reduced her shooting hours during her pregnancy period. Well, our heartiest congratulations to the couple, and we can't wait to see the first pictures of her little munchkin. NYOOOZ Desk.